leaves as an active and positive member of the school. Yo también doy un premio especial. Este año es muy diferente porque desafortunadamente no pudimos tener esos estudiantes todos los años. As you know, we weren't able to have all these students all 3 years, especially due to COVID, we didn't have school all 3 years. But there's one student that I saw her every morning working extremely hard, trying her best, just giving her best, always trying to succeed.